I was studying, I hit a brick wall, so I told myself I'd give myself 5 minutes to kind of like walk away from the studying for a minute and then come back to it when I felt, yeah, 5 minutes, I'll hit it again. So, I am jealous. I am just gonna put it out there that I am jealous of my friend Gen Xer plans and stuff because she got a Hobonichi Cousin. She's like doing a deep dive into the Japanese planners. Well, she also got another one, but I'm not gonna mention it. I want her to be able to put that on her channel too. But she's kind of going deep with these Japanese planners. So, but yeah, and even though this year I will have in 2024 I will have 2 Hobonichi weeks, I really want to get a Jibun Techo Biz and a cousin. Now, I'll probably break down and get the Biz because I just like the layout the most. I really like it. As far as the cousin, I haven't really been using it in 2023. So, unless I find an overwhelming purpose for it, I probably won't get one. And if I do, maybe I'll just get an April start. JetPens tempted me with a Black Friday sale for the, and I had the Jibun Techo in my cart, but then I was like, wait a minute. It's normally $35, and when you order from JetPens, anything $35, you get free shipping. But with the sale, it was less than that. And then I would have to add other things in my cart to get the free shipping. So I was like, nah, I'll just wait till the sale's over. And, just wait until a little bit and then try it. I like the Walmart work from home planner. The things I like about it are also the things I don't like about it. It's very big. So the monthly section's great. I could put everything in there. The weekly sections are great too. I can like put a lot of details and stuff. The hourly isn't 24 hours like in the Jibun Techo Biz, but there's a lot of room. But the size also means that it's not very portable. Like the Biz, I could throw in my purse. I can, use that. And the Biz has like a Jibun, the Jibun Techos, the Kokyo Jibun Techos, they build in a lot of stuff in it so that like you can really maximize the small space. So, yeah, I like it. So probably you'll see me do an unboxing from JetPens with the Jibun Techo Biz, which will probably be kind of a main planner. Now with this Walmart work from home planner, I'll probably either continue to use it at work or it'll be my volunteer planner because I'm volunteer here's what I volunteer with. Well, I volunteer with like 2 professional organizations. One professional organization is what they call a tri-level. It's at the national, state, and local level. The other organization I volunteer for right now is just local. And so I might use like one side for like one professional organization, one side for the other, because I'm going to have a lot of things to do for both. So, or I can continue to use it for work and use the Jibun Techo more as a personal planner. There's a lot that I can use these for. I have my 2 Hobonichi weeks. One is in my purse, so I have to actually update it. The one in my purse is my social media, so I have to update that. And this one will be health and wellness. And I've done a video on this. The purpose of this video is so if I go to the doctor, I could be like, here. So she's like, how are your blood sugars running? I can say, here you go. So I just put my fasting blood sugars here. She wants to know like how my weight and my vital signs are. I could put them here. If she wants to know like you know, about eating, mood, or whatever. I could put that here. And if she wants to know specifically what kind of workouts I'm doing, that's the reason why I got a Mega. And I'll put those here. Because I've used my Hobonichi weeks for going to the gym. So I can put down my workouts here. So my time is up. I have to go back to studying. It's been a little over 5 minutes. But that's just my babbling that I miss my Japanese planners. I'm jealous of Jen. I know I've kind of invested in a few Walmart planners like this one. I am looking forward. I think the undated daily planners are going to be great. And I like the bigger Walmart one that has, you know, where you could track water and everything like that. So I think that might be a go-to planner. And I think these will be great when I'm working, you know, on the floor, because, you know, these were relatively inexpensive. I don't have to be that precious. You know, I could have, like, every morning we have a meeting, so I could put the notes here. I could fill this out. I don't have to be precious with it. Although I could, you know, throw in stickers or whatever if I wanted. And then, oh yeah, I'm going over time. I said I was going to shut up and get back to studying. See how I am? And then I can use my Hobonichi. I can use this as like more of my pretty thing. Maybe like a journal. Maybe I could like, you know, use this. I could use this in lieu of the cousin and just put everything a little more jam-packed. I have a notebook. This is a Moleskine, but I have other notebooks too. And I also have this. Let's just make this a full 10-minute video. This is another Walmart notebook. It's the Pentalic, and it's just grid. It's A6 grid, and it's nice and thick. So I could use this for if I decide to set up like a mini bullet journal. For things that, you know, won't fit or whatever, I have this. So why, I just like the Jibun Techo. There's nothing that I like technically need about the Jibun Techo. I just really like it and I want it and I want to use it. But reminding myself that I have this, I could probably do without the cousin because it's less intimidating to fill out an A6 page. And, yeah, I could use that. So maybe I'll get a cousin in 2025. We'll see. So, thanks for letting me talk to myself and talk myself down from spending money on a cousin when it's been sitting empty. I've got the cousin in A6 size with the weekly supplement and the Techo. So thanks, everyone. All right, I really have to get back to studying because soon I'm going to have to go pick up lunch for the family.